Crab eats methane gas bubbles. You can see at first the crab tries to grab the bubbles, but that doesn't work. The crab has a milk mustache due to the bubbles sticking to his claws and then getting stuck on his mouth. A chemical reaction that turns gas into ice occurred, and the crab realizes he needs to pick the ice away from his mouth. The crab definitely won't be making that mistake again.